Welcome to Pensacola Beach. My name is Travis Tompkins, the Escambia County Emergency Manager. We would like to take this time to remind all of our residents, all of our guests, all of our people that are coming from out of state, even out of the country, this is one of the most popular destination spots now in the United States. We want to ensure that when you come here, you are safe. We have rip currents. We also have the dangers of people digging deep holes in the sand. Unfortunately, this season down in South Florida, we had a fatality of a young girl who dug too deep into the sand and it collapsed upon her and she died. We want to talk a little bit more about just some of the risks, and we want to keep you safe, but we want you to have a really good time when you visit here at the beach. And here with me is Dave Greenwood, our water safety chief, to talk more about this.
Well, hello and welcome to Pensacola Beach. The beach is beautiful. It's a beautiful place to come visit. However, with any beauty in nature, there are risks that have to be managed. And one of the things the lifeguards do during the course of their day is holes in the beach. Why can holes be a hazard or risk at the beach? Number one, the hole could collapse on top of you. Number two is one of our emergency vehicles could strike the hole, injuring the operator. And number three is sea turtles come ashore at night to lay their eggs. They can get stuck in a deep hole and perish. Digging a deep hole on the beach, sand is really nice. One of the things that we emphasize is dig it very shallow and fill it in when you're done with the hole. And now, Scott Averill with Escambia County Fire Rescue.
Hello. Just to reiterate the points that have already been made about preventing children from digging deep holes in the beach sand. We want everybody to have a great time, and we're certainly not saying that you can't dig a small hole, but it's the large holes that we want to prevent children from digging that could possibly collapse on them. Response times from the fire department, first responders to an event could be 10, 15 minutes, depending on the location. And that could mean the difference between life and death with a victim that's submerged under sand. So again, preventing this from happening to begin with is key.
So we want everyone here to enjoy the beach. It's one of the most beautiful beaches in quite frankly, the entire world. And we have a lot of visitors that are coming here. Please make sure that you take this video seriously. Take all of our warning messages that we come out with seriously, because we want to protect lives out here. If you want more information about this, you can go to PensacolaBeachLifeguards.com and you can find this video and a host of other information. Thank you.